shall make her desolate and naked.
Oh, no.
And shall eat her flesh.
No.
And burn her with fire.
No! So, we've been walking for literally, like, 15 days now. Do you think we're gonna be there soon, or...
I will show unto thee the judgment of the great whore.
Ugh. No peace in the valley, there shall be no relief in this way. Wait, with grief we made haste to the gateway. Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. Already inscripted, my vision so slowly with tears. In its turn in the years, the voice of one crying out in the wilderness. This pilgrimage has only begun. People lend me your ears, fill your hearts with fear. Make penance, but with vengeance, night draws near.
And the woman was arrayed in purple and scarlet color, and decked with gold and precious stones and pearls, having a golden cup in her hand full of abominations and filthiness of her fornication. And upon her forehead was a name written, Mystery, Babylon the Great, the mother of harlots and abominations of the earth.
Tell me who's there praying? I'm the revelator.
I labor to put down my blood on the paper. Give me a crown made of earth, the major.
They made her
the harlot in scarlet. I'm taking naps, a gene anxiety attacks. I'm trying to relax. Smoke grass, fertilize off the backs of corpses.
Ew.
Trodden by horses, there are four of them. Conquest, famine, and war, and one more named death. The depth of my breath is unmet. I'm becoming unraveled on the road less traveled. I know Jesus wept, but I abhor the Lord. Fell on my sword forever split.
And I saw the woman drunken with the blood of the saints and with the blood of the martyrs of Jesus. And when I saw her, I wondered with great admiration.
Oh, girl, you heard what he said. Great admiration.
Girl, you so pretty.
Yo, until next time, keep it real or don't.